together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Hi!
Let's count to 10 together. Ready? Here we go.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Again!
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's count down from 10 to 1.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Fox has the number wheel set up. Let's see what today's number will be.
I'm ready, Mr. Goose. Here we go. Today's special number is 10. Okay, Hedgehog. Show me the card with the number 10 on it.
I bet I can find it.
Now let's flip the card over and count how many toes there are.
Mr. Goose, can you help me?
Of course. Let's count out loud together. Ready?
One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. How many in all?
Hedgehog, you win!
Yay, what do I win?
I'm going to tickle your toes!
Today's number is 10. Let's explore the island and count together.
Let's count Wigglebugs together.
10.
There are 10 wiggle bugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many wiggle bugs in all?
10.
That's right. Let's take their pictures. Thank you for helping me take that picture.
Let's count together. 10. There are 10 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Now count them with me.
1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many apples in all?
10.
Yeah! Come on, Wigglebugs! Snack time!
Let's do the monkey dance!
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance you need to count to do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 10. Come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything
10 times!
Story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Where is Yellow? What would happen if the color yellow decided to disappear? Let's read and find out. Let's begin. Where is Yellow? Written by Leitu Phuong Quinh and Parul Batra, illustrated by Gwyn Ting Nokbik. Once there lived a box of paint tubes in an artist's house. The yellow tube said to the other paint tubes, "I don't want to paint with you all. I don't want to become used up." That same day, the artist decided to paint the most beautiful painting ever for all the children in the world. The artist painted the trees with brown, but something was missing. What was it? The artist painted the leaves with green, but something was missing. What was it? The artist painted the sky with blue, but something was missing. What was it? She painted the blooming flowers with red and pink. Still, something was missing. She painted the scarlet dragonflies, the lime green parrots, the snow-white rabbit, and the gray elephant, but something was still missing. What do you think was missing in the painting? The artist opened the window and looked outside. Now she knew what was missing. It was the sun. Yellow! 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 She needed yellow to paint the sun. Do you know where Yellow was hiding? Yellow was nowhere to be seen. But what about the most beautiful painting for all the children in the world? What could be done? Yellow thought and thought. Then she stuck her head out of her hiding place, whispering, "Here I am. You can paint the sun now, but only take a little of me." There. The artist could now paint the most beautiful painting ever for all the children in the world. Do you like it? The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids!
It's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
Let's sing Itsy Bitsy Spider.
I don't know that song.
You don't know it yet. I'll teach it to you. And look what I have in my backpack. My maracas. I'll sing the song first, then you sing along with me. Okay, let's begin.
The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Now this time, we'll all sing together, okay?
Okay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Well done!
Thank you, Mr. Frog!
Thank you for singing with me! Goodbye!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Hi, Ms. Panda. What are you doing?
Hi, Monkey. I cut out all of these colored shapes, and now I'm sorting them.
Can I help?
I would love it if you helped. Thank you, Monkey. First, find all the blue squares and put them in a box.
Okay. There's one. There's another one! This is blue?
It is, but that's a circle. We only want blue squares.
Oh, right! I forgot! Here's a blue square!
Thank you, Monkey! Now let's gather all of the red squares.
Okay! Here. Here. Here's one. Here. Oh, and here.
Splendid!
Should I look for yellow squares now, Miss Panda?
That's a good idea.
Okay! Here and here.
Great! And what's left?
Two circles.
Okay, let's put both of them in their own box.
Okie dokie. We've sorted all the shapes.
Thank you so much, Monkey.
What are all of these shapes for?
Whatever we want. We can use them to make art projects.
Ooh, I could use the two circles to make a mask. Look!
You certainly could, Monkey. I knew those circles would come in handy.
Hi there, Pig. Have you seen Mr. Goose?
Yes, I have. He's drinking juice.
Hey! Goose? Juice! Those words end with the same sound. Did you hear that?
Goose? Juice! You're right. They do end in the same sound.
That means they rhyme. Here's more words that rhyme. This is a goat. Standing in a
boat!
That's so silly.
Goat, boat. They rhyme. Here's a house that's a home for a
mouse.
House, mouse. They rhyme. Look at this sink. It's the color
pink.
Sink, pink. They rhyme. You're good at this. Here's one more. What did Mr. Frog bake? It looks like a
cake.
That's right. Bake, cake, they rhyme.
That was fun.
And now we're done.
Pig, you made a rhyme.
Fun done. You're right.
Let's go make more rhymes.
Yeah.
And now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours.